it just goes to show you when you sub in and you bring in a whole five and then, you know, you leave your first five out for a long period of time to come back in a little sluggish. And, you know, they're out of focus playing a little freelance basketball. But when you get up big, you tend to kind of relax a little bit. Those things happen. I was main concern was for them not to get hurt and also to get up first time. It was definitely, you know, we've been trying to develop some kind of post play other than the India Bryant Ashley Fields. And I feel that the DC liner, also some of the freight is starting to come around a little bit. We got an opportunity to run the ball down into them. And so that's going to be a big key for us when we make a run down into the region, especially against, you know, people like West Ashley, has a big Coleman girl and so on. So definitely need to establish some kind of post presence to give us a chance to be successful. We're at Stratford on Tuesday. We have an out-of-conference game on Friday against Fort Dorchester, and the big one's going to be the following Tuesday against West Ashley. So, got to make our run, and, you know, hopefully that was